Washington's boats struggle to cross and face huge chunks of river ice.
No, or that.
They make it to New Jersey without the loss of a man. But they are now 3 hours behind schedule. Worse, the other two columns failed to cross.